And at last, I am Grump and not so Grump.
Hey, I'm Dan. I'm also Dan. Dan.
Here we go.
Dude, I'm super...
Dude, your Safari game's over.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna play again. Because I didn't get all the fucking items.
God damn it, Aaron.
You get a special item if you get to the end, you fucking clod!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm sorry.
I'm too sleepy.
You can put that timer away, Chris. Because we just crushed it.
Yay!
Yeah! Great work, Aaron!
Yeah, great work, Dan.
Can I take a look at this?
I couldn't even see it. It was just a big mass of white. I didn't know it was just covered in glue. Hey, at least you got some marks.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
The Jews faked the moon landing.
Fucking disgrace.
It's gonna be
nightmare. Bert. Birders. Birder snurch. Birder snurch.
Hold on. Birders. Yeah, birder snurch.
Birder snurch. Birder snurch. Hey, birder snurch.
I call him birder snurch for short.
You're looking good today. One proton.
Oh, look, it's another birder snurr.
Birder snurr.
I'm gonna catch him.
Do it.
I'm gonna catch him and call him birder snurr.
Birder snurr.
Oh.
Oh. Fuck.
Oh, dude, all six of those eggs broke out. Here we go. Huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
God, we've got a baker's dozen of these gross egg things.
That's true. We do. We have a dozen.
Wait,
a baker's dozen is 13, isn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, this one's gonna be...
Barter snar.
Barter snar. Here we go.
Barter snar, you leave barter snar alone. I'm like a drunk redneck mom.
It's crazy people, man. It's not a gender thing. Look at me right now. I am a grown-ass man. I am wrapped in a blanket. I got my feet tucked under me like a child would, yeah. like a little child. And I'm just snug as a bug. Wait, how do you say it?
Fucking snug as a bug in a rug.
Yeah, I'm snug as a rug inside of a bug.
you're playing a video game
right.
About talking monkeys.
Yes.
Don't dwell on the past.
I won't.
Dwell on the now.
No! See, now I'm alive forever. I'm gonna hand this to you, Aaron, because I'm ready to destroy all of your property.
No!
Oh, you fucked it up!
Is that really the first time you're gonna introduce the-
I'm sorry, go on.
After waiting a bit- Was that legit?
Oh, yeah.
What's that strange shape on the floor? That you have to finish this match.
I can't. You have to. No, it's gonna make me finish.
No! I can't believe it's gonna make me do this! Help! Help!
Even the fucking computer doesn't know how to drive my car!
Help! I'm going backwards. Oh. Oh no, I'm not even on the third lap yet! Oh god, the basketball court. Damn it! Damn it!
I'll have to think about
Baruch
that.
Whoa, these are Jew wolves! I can't believe it.
Jew wolves?
Yeah. They're getting their bar mitzvah! That's so stupid, I'm sorry. I got too excited.
They're fasting for Yom Kippup.
Yom Kippup. Yom Kippup. That's so dumb. Wow. I just realized, no one's read me a story in like, I don't know, 25 years?
You never heard an audiobook?
No.
Oh, dude.
But like...
It's the best.
It just made me sad. I was like, my mom used to read me stories all the time.
I read you a story.
Dude, my mom used to read me this one story that, like, I memorized, and one night I was like, let me tell it to you! She was like, what? And I, like, spouted the whole thing word for word. She was like, I think I need to buy you new books.
Dude, if we ever take a really long road trip and you're driving, I'll fucking read you a book.
That'd be wonderful. I don't remember what the hell the book was about or anything. I just remember it started, like, tucked snugly beneath the forest leaves or something like that.
Oh, I have to push the rock on the button.
Oh, you crazy bastard.
Obviously.
I can remember the tucked snugly. Oh, that's gotta be like the name of one of our characters. Like T-U-K-T, first name, and then Snuggly as the last name.
Tucked Snuggly.
What's up, I'm Tucked Snuggly.
I'm Tucked. Tucked Snuggly.
I think back to those times, which now seems so distant, you know, they were like over a decade ago.
Yeah.
And like, I'm just so happy now, like all the fucking time, because like, I know what it's like to be sad, you know, and like, it gives you, like, there's the two different kinds of happiness, you know, there's the kid happiness, where you're just like, I'm happy because everything's awesome and new and interesting.
I'm having a great time.
Yeah, and then there's the other happy, like, the light at the end of the tunnel happiness, where you're like, I had to go through some shit, and like, I earned this, you know?
Yeah, the mellow happy.
Yeah, the at peace kind of feeling.
Dan Avidan, Suimasen. Suimasen.
Arigatou gozaimasu!
We are always fuck.
What have I been doing during the time of all this
I'm
fuck?
I'm always fuck.
Really?
Yeah.
And I'm just like, not fuck? Not so fuck?
I'm always fuck. He is not so fuck.
And where the fucks?
Not.
Dan, who's the other imposter, Dan?
There was a pool of lava and a little area that looked like a diving board, and I was like, that looks nice, and I hung out there for a while, and then someone died.
Mm-hmm. Hey, is your name red?
No. Wait, what? No, what?
Don't do this to Dan. That's so mean.
Wait, okay. I think you actually told me this. It's not about finding your other half. It's about two whole people coming together.
Fuck yes. Yeah. Like, and that's my big problem. Man, this is going to get deeper than we meant it to, but yeah, fuck it. That's my honest problem with, like, the way love is presented in society. Like, you have, it's that you complete me thing, you know, where the idea is I'm a hemisphere and the girl is a hemisphere and together we create a sphere, you know, when the fucking truth is you need to be your own sphere and she needs to be her own complete sphere. And then if you come together, you can form a partnership, which is like really equal and respectful and loving. And then if it doesn't work out, you go your separate ways. But, like, you're still complete people, and you're still okay. The other way, the incorrect way, in my opinion, is where, like, you feel like this person is my other half, you know? Mm-hmm. And then, if you break up, then fucking half your soul is getting torn away.
Yep.
I know you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. It's something that I think everyone needs to go through.
For sure.
It's a big part of growing up.
I believe in you, dude.
Yeah, and did I do it?
It doesn't matter. I never gave up on you.
It's not a question of our moral support for each other. Believe me, that's like a rock. Just, I'm worried about you, big cat. Like, I just want us to get through this alive.
Come here and rent the grapes costume, knowing that it's been on my moist body.
And come here and rent the duck helmet, which won't be here anymore, mysteriously, for some unknown reason.
Probably because that burp you let fly in there is fucking disintegrating
it from
the outside.
That's just what it smells like.
It smells disgusting. Bye.